More to come of our coast-to-coast coverage of marijuana election night in the first ever simulcast for radio and TV by CannabisRadio.com. We'll be right back.